The Marietta Fire Department will be flushing the next round of fire hydrants soon. The fire hydrants will be flushed tomorrow, August 3rd, according to the City of Marietta. The flushing will take place on the areas highlighted on the map on your screen. Marietta says this will be the final hydrant flushing phase for the year. Marietta water customers are advised to watch for discolored water while using water for food preparation, laundry, and any other water-sensitive processes.